So let's have a quick look at how the driver's standings have changed. Parker takes over the lead of the Drivers' Championship. Let's focus on driver of the...
Our new parts have completed without issue. They'll be on the car ready for the next race weekend.
There'll be a lack of rubber out on track, so take it easy for the first couple of laps.
Thank you.